How to choose the best video surveillance system for your home. And spoiler alert, it's not just about the brands. It's about the features you will find in the camera and also the network recorder. So this is what we're gonna look at today. So building kind of a checklist for you when you're shopping for a video surveillance system for your home, what you should look for. And we're, as an example, we'll use the Legend kit from Inaxsys because everything is inside the box, so it's really easy to use. Let's get to it. To have a good video surveillance system for your home, always think about the minimum sides you need to cover. So normally a home, you need to cover at least 4 sides. So the front, the sides, and also the backyard. And even if you will have some blind spots here and there, the deterrent factor will be seen by anyone that tries to come by. So they will see a camera on each side of your home. But ideally having more, so being able to cover all the blind sides would be ideal. But again, look, if it, 4 cameras, they do the trick. Second thing to look for, make sure it has a wired connection. So we cannot say that enough, that wired connection is the most reliable way to have a good video surveillance systems. Because it's a wired connection, you will not lose any kind of data, you will not lose the image quality of your cameras, which can happen when you're using a wireless or a Wi-Fi camera, because the frame rate, if you have problem with your Wi-Fi, will affect the view of your cameras. So if you use wires to connect your cameras, they will be 100% connected in being recording 24/7, and you will not miss any action on the scene. Now, we talked about wired connection, but I should also mention to prioritize IP cameras. That means you would use cameras like these ones that have RJ45 port to power them up. So we call them IP cameras because you only need an Ethernet connection at your home to power all your systems. So using these cables, and since every home varies, you need different size of cables. So they don't come with the kit directly because again, this is, I think, a 25 feet cable. It doesn't fit in every situation. So this cable, you put it in the camera directly and you link that cable to the NVR and that's it, your camera is powered. So it's really easy to use and it's scalable too. So in that Legend kit that we have on the table here, you have 6 cameras and the NVR that we have here, I will show you, it has 8 PoE ports. So this is where you will power your cameras. So that means that you can scale up your system up to 8 cameras. So it's always good to have an NVR that has more ports than cameras you have in case you want to add some cameras in the future. And again, these cameras is a good example of what you need to buy because they are 4 megapixel. So usually you would find online 2 megapixel cameras, but since we're looking at the outdoor security for your video surveillance systems, 4 megapixel is ideal, honestly, because you're able to capture more details about the scene of what's happening. So if you need to report a video, well, you have a better image of the face, of the license plate that's coming by. So using higher quality image is good. And also, the camera needs to have at least IR, which is infrared, around the lens or on the camera itself. And that's for any kind of night action. So the infrared will give night vision to the camera. It creates a light that we cannot see with our eyes, but it creates an image on the camera. So you would be able to see clearly again the scene that is happening in front. It will be in black and white. If you have the budget for it, you should look for night color cameras. That means that their aperture, so inside the lens, is bigger and they're able to capture the light that they emit themselves. And you have complete color even in total darkness. That means that if you had a remote location at your cottage, for example, there's no lights and someone come by, you will be able to see if they have a red shirt, a blue shirt, what kind of car they're driving, every color, you will be able to see it. So again, night color is good, and it's actually the best. But if you want to just use IR, it works perfectly for home surveillance. Another point to look for, it's the IK rating of your camera. So don't buy plastic, buy metal. IK rating means impact kinetic. This is a resistance test that they do on the cameras to make sure they are vandal proof. So this camera, if you want to mess with it, you actually need to use this tool that comes in the camera box. This is the only way to actually open the camera up and change the lens position. I recommend looking for anywhere above IK05. So if you have an IK05 camera, you're completely fine. It goes all the way up to IK10. Now, most of the cameras these days have these features. They are called smart features for any kind of motion detection, human detection, vehicle detection. If you want to push it further, you can look for AI features on the camera. That means that if you're using a peer-to-peer, which means that you receive notification on your mobile phone, so from any event that your camera will film, you will receive less alarms on your phone simply because the AI will kind of filter out all the false positives. So if there's an animal or thing like that, AI is just better at detecting that it's not really an event that you need to be alerted for. Last but not least, the storage. So either you're using an NVR, so you have your hands on your storage. That means that you have an hard drive inside your NVR. So with the Legend kit from Inaxsys, the hard drive is already installed inside the NVR. You don't have to worry about it. Or you can go towards more of a cloud solution, but you will need to pay a subscription fee every month to keep your storage inside the cloud. Honestly, here it's pretty flexible. If you're worried about cybersecurity, maybe go towards having an NVR because you have total control of your storage. The NVR is in your home, so you can change the hard drive in there, replace it, and keep all the data for yourself. If this is something you don't really care for, well, maybe having a cloud storage is a better option for you. And remember that on many cameras, you have also the choice to have a micro SD card on them. So that would also record any image that the camera filmed, and you can remove them in the future. Again, what to look for, buy a minimum of 4 cameras, make sure they are wired and IP so you can scale them in the long term if you need more cameras. They have an IK05 rating or above. Make sure also that either you have AI or smart features on the camera, that you have at least 4 megapixel and IR or again infrared. And if you want to push it a bit further, look for night color. And well, again, this is mostly common for every camera, but that you have a mobile application so you can do some remote surveillance if you're not home. So this is how you would choose the best video surveillance system for your home. Again, it's not just about branding, but make sure you choose the right brand still for your home, because if you choose, for example, one brand and another brand, you need a third party to make it work together. So it's better to stay on the same brands, but look for specific features. And I promise you, it's really easy to do. I always recommend going with an installer, but if you want to do it yourself, well, we just made a video about how to install an IP system from scratch. So go look it out. You would see, really easy. You look at it once and you can install 1,000 systems. All right, guys, if you are a professional security manufacturer and you would like us to review one of your product or maybe do an how-to video on how it works, well, go to our YouTube channel or even our website and you can contact us right away. See you on the next one.